Trimming in layers. With this article, Zukami's technical team intends to present tips that will help our customers to know the different practices of beak trimming. The European trend may indicate that, in the not too distant future, beak trimming in all its forms may be banned, so we must be prepared to raise pullets with alternative techniques to the current ones. What is the beak and why do we cut it? Because the beak is continuously growing, beak trimming is important as it redirects its growth, as well as rounding the tip of the beak so that it is not so pointed, so that if there is subsequent pecking, it will be less damaging than if the trimming had not been done. There are two basic purposes of beak treatment techniques. Avoid feed waste. The incidence of pecking is a consequence of different situations. Hen with beak treatment. Hen without beak treatment. Feather dropping, or feather pecking, is a normal behavior in birds, but there are occasions when this can lead to more aggressive pecking, and even cannibalism. Different practices for beak cutting. At present, there are two different systems for beak trimming within the framework of the regulations in force. On one hand, there is the classic system using a hot blade, and on the other hand, the infrared technology. The common considerations for both methods are: a minimum length of 2 millimeters must be left up to the nostrils. Beak trimming should be performed only on healthy animals. Hot blade. The first treatments were performed at 8 to 12 weeks of age with incandescent blades and a cut that reached very close to the nose to evolve the current situation, in which it is performed at 5 to 10 days with a maximum cut of 1/3 of the beak and also performed with an incandescent blade. On farm before 10 days of age. The part of the beak that is removed is extracted on the spot. One more farm management. Specialized staff is required. More complex and requires a good technique. Variable uniformity in the development of the beaks in the batch. The possibility of increased mortality during handling if caution is not exercised. Infrared peak cutting. For more than 10 years, there has been a beak treatment method based on the infrared treatment technique. This method is used at the age of 1 day in hatcheries and is present in more than 40 countries all over the world. In the hatchery, the part of the beak that is removed falls off 3 weeks after treatment. It is carried out during the finishing of the pullets at hatching. It does not involve any new stress. Automated does not require specialized staff. It is more precise and does not leave open wounds with a risk of infection. In the longer term, the beak grows more slowly. Great uniformity in the development of the beaks in the batch. More careful care of weaker animals at pullet startup. Pain-free. Zukami, modern poultry farming. It's green. It's unique. It's Zukami.